Well, hello, Grace. I'm here with my friend Henry Bauman. He is a senior at Grace, and I'm pleased to be here with him. We're both wearing spirit wear because now we're recording this on Friday, and we've got a Grace game tonight at McKinney Christian, so we're really excited about that. As of yesterday, the girls' cross-country team have won the last three meets in a row, which is absolutely fantastic. And the boys' cross-country team have finished in the top six in each meet. I want to encourage you guys to sponsor a table at the Grace auction, which is coming up November 4th. So please get online and purchase your tables for that event. It's coming up quick.
Yeah. All right, tonight we have varsity football on the road playing McKinney Christian. It can be tough to be on the road, so make sure you're there and supporting them, giving them the energy they need. And then middle school and high school band and orchestra are all going together for a fall concert at 7 p.m. on Monday, a nice 4-in-1 bundle. And on Tuesday night, make sure you come and support our JV and varsity volleyball teams as they face Brighter Horizons. And JV football is gonna be at home this Thursday facing Frisco Legacy. Come out and root for our boys.
All right, Henry, nice job, buddy. It's fantastic to have him here. What are you looking at college-wise? Where are you thinking
Dallas
about
Baptist.
Going? Dallas Baptist. I love
yes,
Dallas Baptist. I got my PhD there. So Henry and I will both, that will be both of our alma maters someday. I'm excited about that. I want to tell you about Minister's Appreciation, which is coming up. You know, our partnership with churches is so important to us. And so we really want to honor all of our ministers, all of our pastors, and the partnership that we have with them here at Grace. And so we really want to encourage you to invite your children's minister or pastor, Sunday school teacher, to join us on October 21st at the elementary chapel. It's a time of really honoring them, praying over them, and really appreciating the work that they do in bringing the gospel to you every week. So also next week is a short week. We've got fall break coming up. Are you excited about fall break?
Yes, sir.
Who would not be excited about fall
break?
Crazy
people.
I know, exactly. It's fantastic. So we're going to celebrate. And so I hope you and your family have a restful and safe fall break. God bless you and have a great weekend.